daddy left home when I was three. Didn't need much to buy me, just an old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now I don't blame him because he run and hid. The meanest thing that he ever did before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought it was quite a joke. Got a lot of laughs from a lot of folks. Seemed I had to fight my whole life through. Some guy giggle and I get red. Some guy laugh and I bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick, grew up mean. My fists got hard, my wits got keen. I'd roam from town to town just to hide my shame. And I made a vow to the moon and stars, I'd search your honky-tonks and bars, kill the man who gave me that awful name. Gatlinburg in mid-July, I just hit town and my throat was dry. I thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. An old saloon in a street of mud, there a table, dealing studs, a dirty, mangy dog. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad, my one-eyed picture that my mama had. I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent, gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold, and I said, my name is Sue, how do you do? Now you're gonna die, that's how I told him. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes. He went down, but to my surprise, picked up with a knife, cut off a piece of my ear. I busted a chair right across his teeth, crashed through the wall and into the street, kicking and gouging the blood and mud and the beer. I tell you, I've fought supermen, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. Well, I heard him laugh, then I heard him cuss. I went for his gun, but I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. He said, son, this world is rough. Man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I gave him that name and I said goodbye. I knew he'd have to get tough or die. It's that name that helped to make you strong. Now you just fought one hell of a fight. I know you hate me, and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravity in your guts and the spit in your eye, cause I'm the mangy bastard that named you Sue. What could I do? What could I do? I got all choked up, I threw down my gun, I called him Pa, and he called me Sonny, I came away with it. I think about him now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna name him Bill or George or anything but Sue. I hate that bloody name.